Alright, this is Angry Commander back with another YouTube video. Today it's Fortnite, but the Fortnite skin bites. Alright, I'm gonna go into detail. I'm gonna go into my likes, my dislikes, and what they need to add for this character. It's pretty cool, it's pretty chill. So, yeah. So, starting off the bat, you can unlock him at page 4. With, is it page 4? No. Page 2, you unlock him, I'm sorry. You unlock his other skins right here and whatnot. He's pretty cool. I like him, you know. There's some other stuff that you gotta add with him. I can't tell which one's his stuff, but this is it. I like that, that's pretty cool. Alright. That bites. Now if you notice, he has silver hands. A lot of people are wondering if he could turn the weapons chrome. I'm gonna show you something. So, let's get into a match, and then we'll see. Alright, so we landed on the ground, and now, let's see, the gold shotgun. Since this is Fortnite, you gotta, you know, fill up on your stuff. Yeah. hard to go into depth detail with this, you know? Alright, now here's the moment of truth for you guys. Alright. Does not turn the weapon chrome. It's not like Midas. It sucks, and we gotta tell Epic Games that they need to add that feature. You know, he has chrome hands, so why the hell not? You know what I'm saying? Dude, look. Hold on. I'm getting here. Now this doesn't count. Alright, I mean, if you want a chrome gun, just go with the Evo Chrome. You know what I mean? But, other than that, definitely give Epic Games the idea. Because if you have somebody that has, like, let's say Midas, he can actually turn weapons to gold. Why can't they do that with lights? I think it's, they went over the head with that one. Great concept, but, shitty stuff for the, don't get me wrong, I actually like the character. Look how clean that looks. Like, come on now. I play this character more than I do the anime one. Which, maybe I'll do a video on her, too. Maybe I'll just do, like, a whole anime series or something, I don't know. Maybe. But right now, it's Bites. Like, he's a cool character, you know? Why not actually give him the guns that turn the guns chrome? That would be awesome, you know? Let's see if we can get a kill as him. And if my cat can shut the hell up. See, I don't do this for, money or anything like that. I just do a few people. Show you guys what, you know, different things. Gotta be honest, you know? Can't sit there and do clickbait. People go on and on about, like, oh yes, this character does this and this, and then get to the point right after the fact. But no, that's not me. I'll show you. All the shields, but, you know, people don't do that. Anywho, that. And look at the cool concept that he has for here. I'll show you off the edit styles for him. That's with the jacket on. Pretty chill. You know what I mean? That's pretty nice. Has like a cyberpunk feel to it. You put his hair in ponytails or whatever. And the mask. I like it. You know? That's all of his stuff. Or customizations. Does his backpack change color? Oh, it does. Yeah, that's cool. Now, this won't come until October 6th, so... Which is stupid, like, really? Could've done a lot better with that stuff. And his loading screen. I added this right here for him, because I don't think he actually has... I don't think he actually has music, so... You know. Yeah. That is Bites. I hope you like. I hope you're enjoying this new season of Battle Pass. Or this new Fortnite season. Hope you're enjoying Battle Pass. And, let's get Epic Games to make his hands turn weapons to chrome. I'm gonna do whatever I can to help with that. I just need help from you people. From everybody, alright? So, I hope you enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe. And I'll catch you in the next video.